Hello, Trem here with a new video, and today it is a collab, and it's time for the Swedish collab, or collab with the Swedes. And if you don't know what that is, we are a couple of Swedish YouTubers that are doing makeup looks inspired by things that are typical for Sweden. We have done one video, and that was with the Swedish flag, and today it's the second part, and now it's all about special horse. I don't know how many of you have seen it, but it looks like this. This in Swedish is a dalahäst, and it's from a special... And now it was this again. A special place in Sweden. A special landskap, which is like... It's not like states, like in the US, but it's like... We have different... places. I'm not even going to try to explain it. If I like can find the English word for it, I'll put it down here. But we are doing a makeup look that is inspired by the dalahäst, and I think it's called dalahorse. I think it's that simple. I think there is two names for it, but one is dalahorse, and I have one. I got this when I graduated from, it's not high school, but it is like high school in Sweden, and I got this from my cousins and my uncle because my relatives from my mother's side are from Dalarna, and my mother as well. So yeah, long story short about the dalahäst. So this is my dalahäst, and I really like it. I have been to Dalarna a lot when I was younger because my relatives live there. So okay, I am going to do a makeup look inspired by this one, and you ain't not going to be able to see him, but I will put him somewhere here. And yeah, can you see him? I think you can't. Okay, so for this makeup look I have taken 3 palettes. I don't know if I will use them all. I have taken Festival by Juvia's, Certifies Tropical Wonders, and Ace Beauté Flare. And I like don't really know where to begin, and I have like swatched so much red shadows to try to match the dalahästen, but it's like hard. This is, they come in a lot of different colors, but the red one is like the typical color for it, but they are like black and blue and white and green, but the original one is the red one. And I wanted to do, like, find a red that was similar to this. And I have swatched a lot of red. And I think the closest one I found was Saffron from Ace Beauté. So I think I will take that. But I will start with something in my crease. And I think I'll take this one from the Festival palette by Juvia's, just to have like something in my crease. And I don't know who is going to be a part of this collab, so I will leave everybody that is in this down in the description and also up in the card. This idea was originally, it came from Malin. She will be linked first in the description, and I thought that this was such a fun idea because we are pretty many Swedish YouTubers, so I thought it was so fun, and I am so happy to be a part of that, this collabs. But it is a little bit hard when you are like more than 2 people that are doing a collab, to like have everything go work for everybody. Like to have time and stuff like that. But we said it from the beginning with this collab that it's like, if you have the time to be in it, be in it. If you don't have time that month, just come back maybe the month after or wherever, whenever you can. So okay, I will take Saffron from Ace Beauté and put it on my outer half. The thing I'm planning, I don't know if I'm going to succeed with this, but I really hope. Maybe this isn't such a good color after all, but yeah. Because the typical red color isn't that, like, it's not a dark red, and it's not like a blue red or cold red, so I thought it was a little bit hard. But I'm trying my best here. And I really hope that you go in and check out the other girls that are part of this collab. And give them a nice comment, because I know that some of them are struggling with their personal life. And I just want them to be happy. I hate to see my friends not feeling well. And knowing that you can't do anything to make them happier. So please go in and give all the girls some love. And a nice comment, or just thumb up their video. Just do it. So I think something like this. And now I'm going to do a thing that I'm not that sure of. As you saw, this one. This is like the typical pattern on a dalahäst. I don't know which word to use. Try to do something like this. But I'm not that good with like fine lines. So I will take a NYX Glitter Glue. And then I will try to cut my crease. And do like a half cut crease. And I will try to do like this. I don't even know why I am like thinking of doing this, because I feel like it's going to be hard. Okay, this is never going to work. Why did I think I was going to be able to do this? And to put in my where I cut, I am going in with this Uli from the Festival Palette. And I was trying to find like a glitter or a shimmery white shadow, and I have none. Because all of them have a hint of something else. But this was like the whitest one I could find. Okay, and this is not going to work. I don't know how I could think that I was going to be able to do something wavy. Because I have too small of an eyelid and I am not that good doing things like this, so I will just have it like a normal cut crease. So maybe that is a little bit boring, but I at least tried. And it's going to be so fun to see what all the other girls are doing. I am just like not that creative when it comes to makeup, like doing something out of the ordinary, and I feel that I just have to accept that. So okay, I think I am ready with the eyelids like this. I'm not sure, I maybe will add something, but I will take away the fallouts, fix my base and my brows, and then I will come back and we do the under eyes and trying to pick a lipstick for this. So yeah, I will be back with base and brows on. So okay, base and brows are on, and for my under eyes I just think I will go in with Saffron from the Ace Butai palette and put it underneath my eye. And I'm like trying my hardest to not look like a fish when I do this, and that you can see what I am doing. So something like that, but I think I will go in with this Woolly from the Festival palette and just take it a little bit here. Okay, so I like this, but it feels like I want to do something more with the eyes. But I don't really know what. At least know that I want to take a green pen on my wash line, and this is Calm Mood from Lind Holberg. So I think I would do this and see if it feels better then, or if it feels like I'm missing something. Okay, so this feels a little bit better, but I don't know what I'm missing out on. I think I want to go in with a green liquid lipstick from Jeffree Star, and this is Equality, and take a little dotting tool and have it maybe in here. Is that a stupid idea? And like have it in here. Okay, I don't know if you are going to be able to see it because of my hooded eye. So maybe something like that. Five little dots to following. Like the white. Okay, so maybe this happens something at least. Don't know what I feel about it though. But like my dollar horse has some green dots on him. So I feel that this is maybe good. So okay, I will put on mascara and some lipstick, and then I feel that I will be done with this look. So I will do that and then I will come back. Okay, so this is the finished look, and for my lips I took Love Life from ColourPop, and I also did three little dots with the liquid lipstick from Jeffree Star. And the first thing I did when I had put on the dots was smacking my lips together, and I got a dot on my upper lip as well. So I'm trying to not do that again. So this is my finished Dalahäst look. It is so strange to switch between English and Swedish. I don't know if I look inspired by the Dalahorse or not. I have no idea. You have to decide for your own. I think I like this look. I always say that. I like this look. It's maybe not my favorite look, but I like it. I love the little dots. I need to do that more because that is so fun. So this is my Dalahäst look. And it's going to be so fun to see what the other girls do and how they are like thinking about the Dalahäst. I just wanted to like take the colors from the horse and do something. So yeah, I really hope you liked this video, and don't forget to check out all the other girls. I will leave all the products that I have used down in the description, but it's like I didn't use so many colors at all, and I like to do these kinds of collabs because I can use different palettes. I don't only use one palette for a look, and I really like that. So yeah, I really hope you liked this video, and if you're not subscribing to my channel, please do, so you don't miss any of my videos, and I hope I'll see you in the next one. Bye!